So what I'm working with here is what we call the South Dakota Grazing Stick. And there's a lot of information and tools that are on this stick, but one of the handiest is a tool that we use to estimate the amount of production that we have on rangeland using the average height of grasses. And so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take this grazing stick and I'm going to measure the grasses as I walk across this pasture. And as I take a step, I'm just going to bend down and I'm going to measure the grass that's at the toe of my boot, the grass that's closest to the toe. And so I'm just going to get an average of the height of the grass that's out here. Just keep measuring. Usually it's good to maybe take about 20 measurements, get a good average. So now that I've got a pretty confident estimate of what my average grass height is on this site, all I need to do then is to turn to this table on the grazing stick, and I can get an idea based on stand density, either a normal or an excellent stand density, and also based on the type of plant community I'm working with, be it a native warm season and cool season grass mix rangeland like I'm on now, or it could be a cool season and legume type pasture situation. I can take a look at some figures on this stick and I can come up with the estimated air dry weight in pounds per inch of grass height. And so what I came up with was about 5 inches on average of grass height on this site. And I just go down this table and I found native mixed cool and warm season grasses. And so on a normal type of stand, we could have somewhere between 100 and 200 pounds of air dry production per inch of grass height. And on an excellent stand density, we could be looking at 200 to 300 pounds per inch of grass height. Just going off of experience, I might estimate that this stand is somewhere in the neighborhood of 150 pounds per inch of grass height. Had about 5 inches on average. So right now, the above ground standing biomass, by my estimation of grass production, is somewhere in the neighborhood of 750 pounds of air dry weight per acre. And this year so far, it's early May, we've got about 75% probably of our growing season left to go. Maybe I could estimate if everything stays normal and we have average at least moisture conditions and growing conditions, possibly 2,400 pounds per acre of total production that we might see on this site this year. One of the other things, I'd used some personal judgment and some professional judgment on the stand density. It is always good if you're unsure to go ahead and then after you've made the measurements, go ahead and clip and weigh that site if you really want to be calibrated to figure out what your stand densities are on sites that you commonly encounter.